do that.
Yo.
Did yours get both?
Yes. Yeah.
Alright.
Get a good angle of the chest as well.
Is yours recording?
I can't remember that.
1 eternity later.
Yo guys, how's it going? So me and Jake Braley here decided to do a nice little Q&A for you. Yesterday we asked you on Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, or whatever, to ask us some random questions. We got some stupid ones, we got some sensible ones. So we're just gonna kind of go through them. So do you wanna start?
Yeah, let's go ahead. The first question is, are you going to be doing a 10K challenge? What is the answer to that question?
We are going to be doing a 10K calorie challenge. Jake, when do you have your competition?
My competition was on the 11th of September, so it's about 8-9 days. After that, we will be doing a 10K challenge, definitely. 10K. Probably going for more the 20K range.
Because if you've seen our cheat meal one, we both nearly got 10K on that one. We found it quite easy. I was in the food coma by the end of the day, but we think we're maybe going to try 15. We're going to call it 10K, but we're just going to see how much we can eat.
We'll go way over 10K. 10K will be easy. 10K will be like one.
He's going to kill himself because he's too much competition.
Yeah.
Second one, how old are you both? I'm 19.
I'm 21, so 2 years different.
Grey hairs. Favourite body part to train?
Ooh, it's a difficult one.
For me, shoulders. It's going to have to be shoulders. I think today we just did shoulders.
Yeah, just shoulder session.
I think it just gives an insane pump. I just think it's just the pump, really. Like a train for the pump, I think is a good one. What about you?
Mine personally, probably legs at the moment, because I've been really used to train legs.
Yeah.
But yeah, now I train legs twice a week. Absolutely love it. So it's
I'm enjoying legs a little bit more now I'm doing it twice a week.
Love squats, deadlifts, all that sort of stuff.
Especially when I'm in a pole.
Good
dad.
Oh,
all right.
Love a bit of leg day.
Do you train abs?
Yeah, I do. Well, no, I don't specifically train abs. I sort of train abs, do like little circuits at the end of some of my training sessions, usually 2 or 3 times a week. I don't particularly train them when I'm bulking. I'll just train them when I'm cutting down.
I do train abs, but again, I like to focus on my compound movements, really keep my abs intact. As Ty Green did a talk on it, like doing your compound movements really keeps your abs lean. But when I do abs, I just focus on doing like 2 weighted movements, so like a hanging leg raise and like a cable crunch, and just like to kind of progress on them. I don't like to do too much because I don't really want to bring out a thicker waist. For you, Jake, is Jake single?
I am single, yep.
This was a question from my mum.
Probably.
Alright, what camera do you film on, Jake?
I've got the Nikon D3300, I think.
Yeah, and I have the Nikon D3100. So, Jake's there. I don't really know what cameras mean. I don't know much about cameras, but that's the cameras that we film on.
Yeah, something we look into more in the future. Yeah, I also film on my iPhone as well.
Yeah, I used to film on my Samsung S6. It shoots in 4K if you've seen my older videos. I just thought this one is a lot better quality, but the mics are still pretty bad. I need to buy a proper mic for this one. Right. how long do you look at yourself in the mirror each day?
Usually, I don't. If I'm like bulking, not playing for a competition, the question would be literally like, at the end of the time, I don't really stare at myself in the mirror at all before this competition. When I started competing, now it's probably like half the day. multiple times each day. It's kind of necessary. It's not because you love yourself or anything like that. It's purely because you just need to keep an eye on your form.
Oh, I love myself. So I wake up and there's a mirror. And as I'm walking down the hallways, there's mirrors. And in the bathroom, there's mirrors. In the gym, there's mirrors. So I'm just 110% of the day just looking in the mirror, to be honest.
Alright. So at least an hour each day, like just posing to constantly look yourself in the mirror. It's not because I'm vain, it's just because it's got to be done.
I think this one's on me, but I mean, are you looking at competing? Obviously, you are competing soon. He's doing the UK BFF here, the Midlands one.
The Midland Championships on the 11th of September, so I'll be posting a lot of stuff on my social media about that. So
they're all below, all the social medias will be below. Yeah. Are you going to do any more competitions after that?
I'll be going into like a 6-month bulk at least, and then next year I'll be competing again for the UK BFF. All throughout next year, so definitely doing that again.
I'm doing a 10-month bulk, I've been saying on my channel, and I'm going to be looking at competing around August, September, October next year. I need to pick a competition that's in one of those. Probably the UK UP or the one that Jake's doing, same with physique. You just said the next question was, where is Jake competing in the Midlands UK BFF?
Yeah, up in Birmingham, so I'll be going up there.
Go support him.
Yeah.
Physique and junior physique.
Junior men's physique, so it's under 23s.
Does Jake blink?
I get asked this question all the time. I do actually blink. I don't think I blink much when I film myself.
If you have Jake on Snapchat, well, you're better now because like. But if you haven't used it, if you've seen Jake's Snapchat a few weeks ago, it was just like, But it is brilliant, it's brilliant.
It's all these like eye muscles just from constantly staring at stuff in the mirror all the time, which isn't really good at it.
Yeah, I was going to copy down people's names, but I kind of forgot. But this one I do remember is from Ross. Do you take protein?
Do
you take protein, bro?
Yeah, I take protein multiple times a day, usually from things like chicken and other like lean meats. I don't really, yeah.
Yeah.
I guess, I assume he means like protein shakes.
I think you're just having a taking a mick with that one, but like you said, we take any questions. But yeah, take protein. We obviously take protein. You need protein to build your muscles. And the last question, not a serious one, but will James Duff ever make games? This is a hard one. I don't know.
Maybe eventually.
He's gonna be watching this.
Like, he might get some games.
He might, maybe. Through these questions, he might, you know, be able to expand his knowledge on his training to help improve his games. But I don't know, maybe James, maybe. But that's the end of our questions. Only a short little Q&A. Obviously we're not very big in the YouTube industry, but we kind of just wanted to give back a little bit. If you do have any more questions, just ask on our social media down below.
I think we'll do this again sometime. Hopefully next time we'll give you some more time to give us some questions, and we'll have much more to answer.
Yeah, so thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to both our channels. Follow us all on Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook.
We'll put it all down below.
So subscribe if you're new, guys, and thanks for watching.
Yeah, cheers, guys. See you later.
That was easy, wasn't it?
This is about how to be cool with my whole
time. I'm sorry.